Hejsan, välkomna till The Kingdom hos TaylorMade här på i Carlsbad, Kalifornien. Erik Mudd heter jag, jobbar som Manager Product Experience för TaylorMade i Europa. Och vid min sida har jag Paul Demkowski, som jobbar med vår Product Development Team för putters, wedgar och järn. Paul, thanks for being here. Nice to see you.
Nice to meet you.
Of course, you've been on the Product Development Team for numerous years for TaylorMade. Seen a lot of product over the years, and a couple of years ago you really hit a home run with the P790. Mm-hmm. One of the key features in this product is the speed foam technology.
Yeah.
Would you mind walking us through a little bit of what this technology does and how it helps improve sound and feel for golfers?
Sure. So first, I just want to talk about why do we need to dampen sound. So whenever we have an iron that we want to make it go faster and the face gets thinner, inherently it gets louder and clickier. So we want to make that sound more dampened and more solid feeling. So we've tried different materials in the past, but haven't had tremendous success. So we knew when we went to this new P790 design, being a hollow iron, we needed to try something different. We needed to try something new that would allow us to have that high performance, but would also have great sound and great feel. So we started off looking at different materials. We've done some thermoplastics in the past. We had in our R9 iron, but the thermoplastics a little bit more rigid. So we wanted to look into thermosets, and a thermoset is a little bit more flexible. So we tried different two-part polyurethane materials, and that's where we started to develop this new speed foam material. And when I did this testing, I took our hollow P790 heads and I did COR measurements, which measures how fast the face is, mm-hmm. on the hollow head. And then I would fill them with the speed foam and measure them again. So I would see what we call the COR drop-off. How much distance are you losing by adding the speed foam? So we went through a couple different versions of speed foam there and eventually converged on one that we were only losing 2 to 3 points of COR, which is almost negligible, almost nothing. But yet the sound and feel benefit was measurable. We do sound testing here at TaylorMade when we develop new products, and we could see the difference in the sound recordings, and it was noticeable to everybody that was hitting the product and that was there when the testing session was taking place, that it had a much better sound, much better feel, but we weren't sacrificing any of that performance. So the speed foam, as you could see here, it's a two-part polyurethane foam, and you could see that it's compressible. So when it's inside of the head, it allows that face to compress and flex without being rigid, but it has great sound damping characteristics to it that has the solid sound of almost a forged blade iron, but you have that great performance of a hollow iron with a thin face. So the combination of our hollow body with the speed foam has allowed us to have an iron that performs great, but sounds and feels great as well, which is very important in this P-Series category, which is geared towards the better player. So the P790 was the first product that we introduced this speed foam on. And then after that product, we said, well, if it worked great in P790, let's try it in others. So we launched the Gapper products, which are three different hollow body construction products that all have speed foam as well. Again, we didn't want to sacrifice performance or speed at all, but we wanted to maintain that great sound and feel. And then the other product that we introduced it on was the P760 iron. This is kind of the AF, we call it the as forged body with the face, and you can see the foam inside. And this is very similar to the construction of P790, geared towards that better player, but in a little bit more of a compact shape, gearing towards more of that scratch golfer and that tour professional. So that's the benefit of speed foam. And I think the main takeaways are maintaining performance and adding great sound and feel.
All right, just what we all want.
Yep, exactly.
Perfect. Thanks a lot for that, Paul. Excited to see the product and to see speed foam now finding its way into a wider category of products as well.
Thank you.
Så det var speed foam, en liten rundown med Paul Demkowski från vårt product development team. Tack så mycket.